this is your experience with a gold medal athlete. So do you have any questions? Anything you'd like to ask? Anything you've always wondered?
When did you know you were going to go to the Olympics?
When I was 15, I was watching the 2008 Olympics there in Beijing. And I stayed up till like 3 a.m. to watch the BMX event. And I was in my room and I watched them on TV and I watched the US get 2 medals in the men's and one of the women's. And I remember watching the TV thinking, I really want to do that. Like, I want to do that.
Yeah.
So for the next 4 years, like, that was my singular goal, singular focus every day was that I was training for that. I wanted to do that. And then there was one result in particular. It was the first time I made a final at a World Cup that it was kind of, it clicked, that it was like, okay, maybe I'm good enough to have this not just be a dream.
Yeah.
And it was something I could actually do. And like every time I got a step closer, it just made me work harder and harder because I was that much closer. So, because my first Olympics was London in 2012 and then Rio was my second one.
Wow. What did you think of Rio?
I thought it was beautiful.
Yeah. That's just so cool.
Thanks.
So like when you win, what do you think about like, I'm most thankful that I did this or I'm most thankful for this person? Or...
I think that I would say like I'm most thankful that I took the chance to go for it, because anytime that you're going for something big, no matter what it is, like going to the Olympics or starting college or whatever it may be, there's always a risk that it doesn't work out and that you'd be left heartbroken. So I think from my point of view, it's like, I was just happy that I was able to like dive in head first and take that risk.
Yeah.
Because even if it didn't work out, at least I would have never had any regret. Like, I didn't at least go for it. You know, like I gave it everything I had. And at the end of the day, like, being proud of your efforts is more important than the result.
Yeah.
Because whether you win, lose, succeed, fail, whatever it is, if you gave everything you had, you can only be proud of yourself. So for me, it was just, just having the courage to take that first step and say, I want to go to the Olympics one day.
Yeah. What's next? What are you doing?
I'm going to do one more Olympics.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll be 27.
Just one more.
I'll be 27 in Tokyo, where the next Olympics are. So I'll do one more.